This is the cooling system.
Yeah. It's all oil coming from the cooling system, which means this engine has been overheated already and definitely blown head gasket.